And one final thing I want to talk about is multi-channel clips going on to mono tracks. We've got a stereo music track here. It will not go on this mono track at the top. Matt, how do you know it's mono? I can tell by the meters here. I can also tell by the pan. There's only one way to pan. But a stereo track will not import onto a mono track. However, as I mentioned in the first dashboard video, Pro Tools likes to import things that are stereo or multi-channel and give them LRs, or if you're doing 5.1, LCR, LSRS, and LFE, you can just use these little drop downs here to grab one mono side of a stereo clip. And this is what the stereo clip looks like there. Now I caveat this by saying if you have two mono tracks together, on one on top of the other like this, you can import one on each mono track. So that's something just to be aware of. I know that Adobe software and there's other DAWs out there that will accommodate multi-channel clips on any track. Pro Tools does not. So be aware that mono will only handle mono clips. That being said, you can take two wonky mono clips and put them on a stereo. So that is very possible. You just need to know how many channels are in your clip, really.